The information I need could be in the archives down in the conservatory basement, or in the curator's office. It'll be full of Abbey zealots either way. Only the outsider knows how long the Eyeless have kept their hideout a secret. I'll find out where it is. I'll finish what you started, Dowd.
Fine day's work, brother. We need only record the heretical text we burned today, and our task is complete. Now, where's that ledger?
Here, on the bench. But don't worry. I already noted all of the burned books. We should see if Sister Rosewood needs a hand, though. She discovered...
There's nothing I can save from that fire. It's all ashes.
What now?
I need to check.
Romance? More bizarre cures for impotence? I tell you, I've seen enough take one mandrake root recipes to last a lifetime.
No.
Sister Rosewind is keeping documents in the curator's office. I need to find them.
She seemed deeply disturbed by what was in it, from what Brother Diaz told me. He heard her whisper, "This is
what?
Stop
it.
Recipes to last a lifetime.
No, this was different. Sister Rose...
Sister Rosewind is keeping documents in the curator's office. I need to find them.
From what Brother Diaz told me, he heard her whisper, "This could destroy the Abbey."
What? Stop this talk. It is nearing blasphemy.
from the restricted area. You must need supplies. Check back later, then. Conservatory visitors could be my best customers.
The streets are closed on Abbey orders.
system. I don't know, but I saw her crawl out of that open hatch in the courtyard. I believe there is now only one witch left alive in the cellar holding chamber.
Our therapy has thinned their numbers. Have you searched this one's corpse?
Not yet. Brother Cardoza will want to examine it personally. Her death will serve the Abbey better than her wicked life ever could.
Very true, brother. We must send someone to inspect that vent. We don't want another desperate rat.
Some confessed outright. Others denied wrongdoing until confronted with their heresy. Trinkets of marked bone, effigies of hair and teeth, pages filled with occult markings, and then the tears! They were scrambling to testify against one another by the end. They hoped betraying their sisters would compel us to mercy, but they were all found guilty, naturally. We could barely hear the sentencing over their wails.
I am sorry to have missed it.
One passes, brother.
Sick, madness,
another dead witch. What happened this time?
Brother Cardoza says they keep dying during
therapy. This is a cure.
He says there's a heretical organ inside them that turns the healing power of music into pain. Their corrupted bodies reject the cleansing.
By the strictures. Imagine being so impure, so enthralled to the abyss, that you can't survive the sacred.
heard one of our blind sisters before, Brother Cirillo? It is very rare indeed for them to just...
If I may ask, Brother, why are they here with us?
Wisdom brought our sisters to aid in this mission. Remember, brother, their visions see beyond what you or I may understand in the present. Their prophecies guide the Abbey, and their pronouncements guide you.
Yes, yes.
Into this place, and in her wisdom brought our sisters.
Give in.
What?
Glittering thing. That's all it was. A bauble. A trinket. Yet it caught my eye. Why be tempted by such gilded nothings? I'll ask again today if this is truly her chosen path.
I don't even
What?
The window. Maybe the wind or something.
Audiograph entry for the 15th day of the month of rain. Our investigations have led us to these unseemly devices. I have been attending to the dead, and some evenings I've heard voices coming from them. They speak in the manner of our trances. My sisters do not believe me, and some have gone so far as to accuse me of a lying tongue. I know this is black magic, some remnant of the witch's heresy, but I speak the truth. I brought this machine to record their utterances. They should speak any moment. Why am I the only one to hear our dead speak? What temptations of black magic are these? It whispers through their teeth. A voice without a throat. I swear to you that I've heard it.
Restless hands. She should be burned in the street with the rest of the filth. There's
someone.
And deep here. The High Overseer will want a thorough inventory of every profane item. I think I've spotted someone suspicious. Overseer will want a thorough inventory of every profane item.
We will burn a bright fire with our virtuous actions. So the others.
She and a few of our sisters are on the terrace now. I must join them.
Of course, I understand if she is ill at ease. I am disturbed by the archive.
Focus on the task at hand, sister. Ours is important work. We all bear the burden of the Abbey's future.
They scream against indifference and whisper questions. All their hate, their loneliness.
The High Oracle will not return to us before the Month of Songs, but there's still so much to prepare.
Brother Cardoza, Sister Rosewind requests your presence on the terrace. It's about the Heretic Archive. She wants you to take it.
Yes, yes, very good. Tell Sister Rosewind I'll be right there. I need to finish one little test first, before this creature's flesh degrades further. Curvature is eroded in the frontal lobe. Unusual separation. It's as the strict...
What are they looking for? That they'd love to cut me open, too.
The profane monuments of the Outsider.
Something isn't right.
By the High Oracle!
Keep focused on our task.
Skulk in the shadows of this place. Find them out.
footsteps.
What is going on?
Hesitate, look at this with a silver graph projector. If the Oracular Order really can see the future.
I will ask again today if this is truly her chosen path. I can only hope the Outsider hasn't gotten to her first.
Oh. Someone is asking for trouble over there.
Let's have a look.
Find them, brothers.
Nothing here. Not yet, brothers.
I wonder who that was.
This is what I needed.
Huh?
I guess I saw suspicious. Someone.
There shouldn't be anything on this part of the mountain. Shindere North Quarry. That's where the Eyeless are getting into the void. I should keep the Silvergraph plate with me.
going on?
The description. I think I just saw something.
I'll help you.
There's a darkness at the center of all things. It'll change you if you think about it too much, but it's always there. It waits for you. When I was in hiding, I tried to forget everything that I was. Now I aim to keep my promise to a dead man, someone who meant the world to me. Sometimes I still hear Dowd's voice echoing through the metal of this miserable knife. This is the strangest, most important thing I've been through. And that's saying a lot. There's a mining complex on Shindere Peak, somehow so obscure that most people don't believe it exists. That mad cult lives there, protecting the one place that can bring me face to face with the outsider himself. Years ago, I heard Dowd talking about the void, a fear that grips your throat, bends your spine, but I can't turn away now. What will we have left if the outsider's gone? His name might be lost to the void, but tonight, I'll find out if he can still bleed. This is the place, Shindere North Quarry. It shouldn't exist, but from what I can see, this place is real. At least for now.
Here, the void is closest to the surface of reality. Breaking through and spilling out all the fear and power the Abbey of the Everyman tries to hide. You have uncovered more than most. What you do now will change the world.
You again. You know I used to wonder if you'd speak to me. I almost wanted it. Every street kid, every desperate wretch pushed to the edge. They all wanted you to speak to them. Why didn't you? Why me, now? You know I'm here to end this. You and this disgusting cult.
People have come to this place for centuries, wanting many things. To elude death, to seek forbidden knowledge. They are never satisfied, no matter how much they take. Not even the dead find peace here. You will find another relic of the cult's heart. A piece of whatever God came before my time. You will find the people who murdered me. When I knew them, they had names and ambitions. Now, they wander this place, their minds snared up with terrible secrets, keeping hidden the unspeakable ritual that made me what I am. Deep in the void, they put a knife to my throat and tore my name away.
You have found the knife.
Maybe you can find my name in the black viscera of this place.
If you care to look.
Why are you telling me this? What do you want?
We both know how a mob can justify a murder to themselves.
Who I was or what I wanted
never mattered to the cultists here. I will not speak to you again. The next time we meet,
you will be face to face with what was done to me all those years ago.
Your mind echoes with everything that Dowd wants you to do.
But I am here to say that you have a choice, Billy Lurk.